What was going on there? How on earth did he pull that off?
With the length, when the wind is behind him.
What was going on there? How on earth did he pull that off?